All right, you're welcome back. Thank you very much, Luchi, for those better confirmed stories where you don't sound just about things where they happen for inside Niger. Check your time, 36 minutes, don't work past the hour of 7, and time don't reach for us to sound you stories where they happen for inside Obodo, the world. Don't forget our phone line still they open, very much open, so you can call us to check your mouth on top the top story where concern the 13 ministries, departments, and agencies where federal government don't exempt, say they can afford not to put their money inside Treasury single accounts. What do you think about this exemption where they give these 13 MDAs? You feel say they're right? You feel say it go fit to help to save the economy and the banking sector? Check your mouth on top this matter or any story where hit at you on top 01277721950, 01277719 and 01277819. Our chauffeur number where if you take callers free of charge, they're there for you to call 08000 was Zobia TV.
And the line, Tony, all the way from Lagos. Tony, good morning.
Hello.
Good morning, morning to you.
Obi and my co-op leader.
Morning.
How are they? Happy holidays. We're not passing.
Happy holidays. We're there with you now.
Go ahead.
We thank God. We don't even do work today, but at least they have a look on our face.
All right. Go ahead, please.
What is the first of all, this Ebonyi people. Mm-hmm. Even all those cartels, all those government workers, all those cartels, they Lagos. They all the whole Nigeria. Okay, that's no work. How do you expect payment? Then who goes to the work? So any gas where that governor wants to be, I like her. Any person will no work, no pay. That will not be corruption. That will not be corruption to the governor. But not corruption to the people. Because some people, they will not send other business to other places. Then they will leave the work outside. Then they go their work. After they will just go there, go like their name, they will come back. They represent me, nothing like that. This time around, this change where we want now, maybe to this change, no change. Then about secondly, that single account. Take the operate single account, not going back. That's where doctor said a single account. I want that single account. Maybe do that single account. Now you go easy bank, easy the people where they put eyes for corruption so that they can fix tackle corruption. Thank you.
Thank you very much for your comments. We appreciate. All right, comments, ladies, for more on top of this hard story.
I just say, let every country, let us tread with caution. Because there's already, the world they heated already. Mm-hmm. And this one will not say, I just feel that they know this is not religious right. I don't think they will necessarily put people's life at risk.
No, when is not the first time such a thing is happening?
But
this is the 30th.
This is like in the 25 years. Where it did happen.
Yeah.
But I know that maybe over the years, but now maybe where this extreme badness don't happen, we can attribute some things to natural causes where you know fit help, especially when plenty people there. But now maybe they need to now put things on ground to take help the process so that we don't go experience this kind of badness. This one that the world is beginning to accuse and talk. Imagine if every country will lose person, go after them. We might be having a crisis at our hand that we didn't even think of before.
Yeah.
So let everybody just work out with diplomacy, and maybe this one will help them.
Make it teach them lesson.
Teach them lesson and wait till they talk so that if it happen again, that the consequences be this. So.
All right. But in the meantime, some of the Muslims.
Another phone call from Abuja. Okay.
We get a call.
Hello, good morning.
Hello.
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 Good
morning. Good morning.
Be like say online they chop chips.
All right, triggers. Some of the Muslim Jambodi groups when they come out they ask say make Saudi Arabia compensate the victims and the families of these victims. But we're going to bring you more updates where concern this particular story. As Lola don't talk, we now our firm hope say all countries involved go exercise their diplomacy and caution with using brain things. Now moving on to inside France, we hear say France they don't carry out the first airstrike against the Islamic State militants ISIS for inside Syria. Now the president office say this French plane then strike the people where they don't target during the watching eye surveillance things where they do surveillance missions where they don't they do for the past fortnight. Now France been coordinate with their regional partners for this operation according to one brief statement. French jets don't previously carry out air strikes against ISIS targets for inside the neighboring Iraq, but this one and the first time where they target Syria. Then say our country, that is the French country, then stand the gidigba. Then they firmly resolved to fight any terrorist threats against their country, where ISIS they terrorize their country. They say we will strike every time where our national security they at stake. Now, President Francois Hollande, earlier this month, in Commerce had announced, say, in they prepare to send jets to Syria. Beginning with a period of surveillance where they used to surveil to identify who their targets be. He talk at the time, say terror attacks, they don't plan, Syria been done, they plan terrorist attacks against France. So it be like say, this one a retribution or to forestall any attacks from Syria. Now in France, march straight ahead, launch airstrikes, first of all, to launch the first offensive. Now even the US-led coalition, they don't carry out plenty airstrikes against ISIS for inside Syria and Iraq for more than a year. Now France, like the UK, then previously confined their airstrikes to just the Iraqi airspace. But now, it be like say France people don't take them a step further, striking Syria. More than 200,000 people don't die for inside Syria civil war since 2011. And approximately 4 million people don't run, go abroad. Plenty trying to enter the EU, as we don't see for the migrant crisis. This one, where France come out and announce that there's airstrike Syria, it did happen as the UK Prime Minister, David Cameron, don't come out and talk, say, ingo drop in demand. Say, make Syria President Bashar al-Assad making commot in hand for chair, making commot for power, so that peace go to the country. What did I think about this particular one? Because different countries get different stance on top of this issue of a Syria president stepping down or remaining in power. But we get a call on the line, first of all. Hello, good morning.
Enugu, Vincent from Enugu. Vincent, good morning.
Good morning, sir. Hello.
Hello, they hear you.
Yeah, I'm going to talk about the issue of embassy.
All right.
So I think the government is right of what they are doing, because there is no way somebody cannot work on his own. Let's assume now, if like it has gone right, and what will this student do? So I think the government is right on what they are doing. If you go on strike, then there will be no payment until you come back. But I think I support the government of what they are doing.
Okay. Thank you very much,
Vincent. We appreciate your call.
Concerning this whole Syria, correct me if I'm wrong, not be the same Syria where U.S. and one other country, they talk to, so they will come together, try to see how they go feel, make sure, say, Syria get a permanent solution, or they will feel come together, join forces to try and do guagua, where the other country can't do, won't do fast before U.S.
Yes, Russia.
Russia, and yes, exactly. But now, they say the French plane said, they say the team don't bomb one training camp really for the eastern part of the town of the country. And they say about 4 million Syrians don't run.
I tell you.
And they're running to other neighboring countries. Like Jordan, Hungary.
You can imagine.
Different, close. And those and these countries, they don't get choice but to absorb them. And those countries are trying to fight back. Yeah. They are putting border. They are putting boundary on themselves. Say, I beg. We too, we also like ourselves. We don't have enough to eat. How much more to help other people? This is a very sad situation for Syria at this point in time. And they talk to me their president even stepped down.
Yes, because they thought when the president stepped down, now a lot of this crisis will actually reduce. But now they say Prime Minister, they talk, say maybe in one commodity hand from asking them to step down.
Yes.
So different countries have different stance. Yeah, they become around. All right, we get another phone call on the phone all the way from Abuja, I think. Good morning.
Hello.
Talk to us. Try call us. Yes, Jake and Atrio. David Cameron, the top saying, will come out in hand from asking them to step down. But I think the bottom line and the question where a lot of people, they ask, when will this war stop?
Mm-hmm. It just be like when they do World War One and World War Two, you'll be asked that time. So when the war will end. It depends on when this
So even with the Islamic people. Even with the airstrikes, people see they ask the question, because how useful will these airstrikes be? How useful? Will it actually put an end to the Syria war?
At this point, let them, they try to use anything.
I know.
Anything we could just make, because the suffering of this state is too much for people to bear.
I know.
Just too much.
Well, the war against ISIS in Syria and Iran and Iraq is ongoing. And we know say casualties go definitely there in this war, because airstrikes go definitely bring an increase in the number of casualties as opposed to using drones and land fighting things to them. But we could bring you more updates where concern the ones where they happen for inside Syria and also in different countries around the globe. We're going to need to pass a small break now. When we come back, Dr. Adora will be there for you with few health tips and things where you need to know about your body. Also, we get international and Nigerian entertainment. So no come out your eye for Wazobia TV. Good morning, Niger Show. We did come back.
I know you just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.